Aringo featured for Shujaa at the Africa Cup Sevens in Mombasa in March and played a pivotal role in ensuring Kenya lifted the crown despite a formidable opposition from 11 other African teams.
And his performance in Mombasa obviously showed his level of commitment. Although the World Cup and the IRB is a different level, we trust that he has the ability to step up to the task when called upon.
The 19-year-old will be travelling with the squad of 16 that has most of the players who featured for the team during the 2012-2013 IRB World 7 Series. Humphrey Hayange, who led the team to the semi-finals in the last edition of the World Cup in Dubai in 2009, has also been included. The notable omission is former captain Sydney Ashioya. The camp in London, according to the technical bench, is to provide a conducive environment free from distraction.
The training facilities are obviously of a high standard with all gym and assault courses. So that's very important for us. The importance is to get the players into the right frame of mind.
The team will leave for London on the 15th of June.
The first obstacle to the coveted title will be Samoa, Zimbabwe, Philippines on the group stages. Brian Otwal for Citizen Sports.